in high school, because I was Jewish, I had art projects that were slashed and damaged, and I was actually, you know, stuck with pins and things like that, and people, you know, said disparaging things about Jews.